This is Sharon Harris, the genius of alcoholism from Ranger Industries.
You're too sweet.
I'm gonna flip this way, so because otherwise, okay, there. Go ahead. Okay, so she's gonna make a flower.
I'm gonna make a sunflower.
Sunflower. So she already put some.
I put some alcohol ink on there, and now I'm gonna put on the edge a little, the dandelion, the new color, and that's brighter. So I want it to mix into that other color because that gives me more depth. So you can scribble in a circle, right? That's all you have to do.
She did the same thing with the first color, which I missed in the video. Okay, so you just rubbed it the same way as she did with the yellow.
But I'm letting it blend and do its little magic, and I'm just going to tickle it now. I work with the ink and let the ink do the magic. I don't work hot, okay? I don't like to work hot.
She did petal for me.
Can you do that? Of course you can. You can scribble.
Yes, maybe.
You did that in school when you were a little kid. You forgot how to scribble? Okay, so I'm going to put little... This is the sepia color, the new sepia, which I love, love, love. You got to have that color. Okay, you got to have that dandelion. Do you see the color? Look at that color. Yes. That is sun-happy color. So you need dandelion. You need it. And you need that. Look at that... Oh, look, you know what? That's really pretty like that. I don't know if I want to make a sunflower. See, the painting talks to me. Mm-hmm. And if it tells me something I really like, I'm going with that.
We can always get a new paper.
That's right. You tell them. See how you can build?
Yes.
You're not stuck, okay?
Yes.
Okay, so that's kind of nice, but it's boring. For me, most people would say that's fine, right?
Yes.
It's fine. I really like it.
Yes.
But I want a little color in it, so I'm taking a little red. Oh, that crimson color, the new crimson color. See how you get that inside the brown?
Yes.
How beautiful. It's like earrings.
Yes.
It's like jewelry on your painting. It's change your color a lot, okay? It's real important. All right. Now I'm going to go clean my brush, and I'm going to pour some leaves.
Okay.
So I'm going to use this color.
This is show mint. Their nice tin.
Tim's beautiful tin. Now, I like to put my leaves on kind of sporadic and crazy because I see things from the scribbles. So you can scribble, right? Come on, you can scribble.
Oh,
do you see leaves?
Yeah. It's so easy.
Did you see leaves?
You
did I try to put leaves in there? No. And look at it's doing it all by itself.
Now you go with the second color.
I'm going to go, because you know me, can't use just one color. So I'm just going to put a little bluish green, which is the new aqua.
How come you put it on the outside and not in the center?
Because I don't want it to be all over the place. Plus, it's a cooler zone. I want it to push off the side of the paper. I don't want it to be, this is my center of interest. This is a cooler color going away.
Oh, I see. Okay. So you're only
putting I'm thinking value. I'm thinking warm, cool, what comes close, what goes back. And it just helps you get that push-pull of a leaf or whatever, put it underneath things. So this comes forward and this goes back. Do you see that in the petal?
And you're going to put it in the other ones too, or only in that one?
Only on that one. You know, I might put yellow in this one because it's coming forward even more. Not this yellow. I want the dandelion. I'm going to use it from the palette because I didn't want a little more control. Okay. I'm going to clean off my brush. Just took that. And I'm just going to put it on the end.
What paper are you using?
Yupo? Yupo paper. Yupo paper. I don't know how to say it.
Yupo.
Yupo paper.
Okay.
So you can... Tim Holtz brushes.
Yeah, Tim Holtz brushes, which are perfect for alcohol inks because they don't...
Dissolve.
And in the little bottle, you have this, the alcohol blending.
I have that in here. And this is alcohol, so I use both.
Okay.
It depends on how much I want it to move.
91% isopropyl alcohol.
Okay.
I learned.
You're very good, girl.
If you want to move a lot, what?
I use
the
this.
This, okay. A little bit, the regular alcohol.
Yeah, and it makes a nice crust.
Okay.
Sometimes I'll use both. So don't be afraid to try things. That's where the magic happens when you try something.
Yes.
So I'm just bringing it up to the... Now I'm gonna spatter.
Take my if I win, please take my prize.
Oh, I love that. How long she sprayed that on? She sprayed it with the
spritzed it.
Okay.
With the little mini spritzer.
Yes. Is that alcohol in it?
And it starts it gets more character because there's texture to it.
Yes. I love it.
Now, if I wanted those blue sky, that, you know what that is? That's the alcohol in the...
So it's basically a Q-tip.
In blending solution, actually.
In blending solution and a little bit of the blue alcohol ink, which she dips in the palette and then just blends it.
Okay, and now I'm going to take this paper towel with the blending solution. And I'm going to move the background. So this is how you get your backgrounds on without... Because you want to get the yellows on there, and the blue will stain. So you'll end up with green flowers. So this is the way you don't have to worry about it. You put the sky on after. And you can keep layering. And see how it gives it a little more body?
Yes.
How pretty is that, right?
It's really nice.
Okay, so let's say this is a little boring there, so I want to spritz it. So I'll take my spritzer. And let's say I don't want to spritz over here, because I got enough stuff going on. I'll just put my hand over a paper towel.
That's brilliant. And from that far away, right?
Yeah, so but I get smaller speckles. Do you see how small they are?
Yes.
And there's, I see that. And let the painting paint for you.
It is gorgeous.
You can always change it if you don't like it. Now, so if you're painting something and you say, oh, I like that, you're going to want to keep playing it. Don't do it. Move to a different spot. Come back if you want to change them. But sometimes you're already done. You just don't realize it.
Nice. Beautiful.
Just with a spritz. You can do that,
yeah,
right?
That's right. Anybody can, right?
Anybody can do it. No muss, no fuss.
Thank you so much, Sharon.
You're welcome.
Amazing, amazing. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.